Simar and others in the family leave to go to the temple to offer prayers for Prem. While Piyush decides to stay back, elsewhere Anjali returns to the Bharadwaj house but states that she has three conditions. She tells Vikram, Sarosh and Tauji that she is going to divide the house, live separately and do whatever she wants to without any objections from the family. Well then, Sarosh and Vikram refuse to do so initially, but Tauji's acceptance of all the conditions leads them to agree as well. Now Anjali divides the house, and for which Sarosh and she fight over what they will keep on their side. Anjali also decides to take responsibility of looking after Vikram's father, but Tauji thinks that it is better to live like this than to not see each other completely. So what are your views on this story? Do share in the comment box below. And for more such television updates, do subscribe our channel TV Primetime.